He told millions of Twitter followers that he might take the electric car maker private and that there was funding secured. The Securities and Exchange Commission said Musk was reckless and his statements were false or misleading. It wants to ban him from running any publicly traded company. Tesla shares tumbled 12% in the after hours after trading following that news.